Hello everybody, it's 1 a.m. and I'm gonna do a feeding video today. So today I bought three types of feeders. It's the 19th of July 2017 and the three types of feeders are: first one, this is a bag of tilapia fish, about 100 pieces of them. Okay. So, second one. Alright, these are, I believe these are red platy mollies. These are mollies. I think about 200 of them, 200 pieces. So yeah, that. And the last one is actually bullfrogs. These are bullfrogs. So I don't think I'm gonna feed everyone in. I'm gonna pick a handful and just throw it in for a while, and the rest of the balance I'm gonna keep inside here. Yeah, and I will feed the bullfrogs day to day because there's 50 pieces and I don't think they will be finished within an hour. So I'm gonna feed them slowly, bit by bit, to my arowanas. And so let's begin. Okay, so which one should I start off first? Let's start off with the tilapia. And here we go. Here and net them here. Pour them straight into the tank. Fish. And I'm going to pour them in.
So look at them catching all the fish. It's very fast. Even the pickup bays are having a meal. Okay. Get this mollies out of the bag. So here are the red platies or mollies jumping around. So put them into the tank. So my fishes are now very busy trying to catch all the feeder fishes. Place my cover. Lastly, we're gonna go with the frogs. So hopefully they don't jump out of the main tank. I'm gonna pour them in to the pail with netting. One jump out. Catch him. Okay. Let's try and throw one.